execution-style shootings. Police believe they are all members of the same family. Schools in the area were locked down as a precaution. The shootings took place in an economically struggling area about 50 kilometers east of Cincinnati. A pastor who knew the victims